bring you along here to show everybody what you've got a funny face.
Why, Martin?
What?
You got a bogey up your nose. Charming. You know, he's always playing with his bogeys. Well, I'm giving you a kiss, you know you want it.
Oh, your breath smells of bananas.
Right, look, I've had worse.
I'm going to put you... Can I unhook you from here?
Well, go on then, but right. Don't drop me banana.
Yeah, watch your banana. I'm going to sit you down there, right?
Yeah, worse than losing your banana.
I'm going to sit here.
Really?
Right, show everybody your banana.
Quite a good one, really, isn't it, man?
Huh? Right, so this is our latest puppet. From,
yeah, it's me.
Yeah, and as you can see, he's got a lot of movement on it.
Oh yeah, a
lot of attitude as well.
Yeah, tilt and down.
Yeah, well, why don't we go through it properly? If you can look at me first, and you can nod your head, yeah, okay, and then you can shake your head from side to side. Yeah, that's it, right? And you can tilt it. That's it. And you can look at me while you're talking to me, and because you can do a full circle round like that, that's fantastic, very good. And of course the
treat me like a bloody puppet, you mate.
Okay.
What, everyone out there, you like my movements, do you? Yeah.
Now the good thing about him is,
oh, what's that, Martin?
I think I'll turn you around and show everybody the other side, shall I?
It's not me bottom, isn't it?
It's all built into
watch
here.
Watch where you're putting your bloody fingers. I had a curry last night.
It's all the the stand is totally self-contained. The batteries, so we don't need to have a separate box for all the batteries and the controls. It's all built into the puppet. And what we've done as well with this puppet, we've sliced him up the back.
Oh!
Remember when we sliced up the back?
Bit painful where it was. And right up Mount Jackson he went. And we'll leave it there.
And then... then it means you can just pull it on to the stand like a back to front jacket.
And Velcro'd
up the back. And we are going to make other puppets.
Thought I was the original one.
You make me laugh, don't do that, right? Sorry, there we are. We're going to make other puppets that will fit the stand, so you can chop and change them, and they'll all be very reasonably priced as well. Okay then, we bye-bye.
Get off. Bye everyone. Mind, that's a word you've got to remember, isn't it? Bye. Because you're going to buy me.
Okay, well, here we are. And what's your name sitting on my shoulder?
Lady Fauntleroy the Third.
Lady Fauntleroy the Third?
And who the ass are you?
Well, my name's Martin. I'm going to sit you down here so everybody can see
gently
you.
Gently does it, darling.
There we are. How's that?
So Lady Marriage needs to be handled with care.
And I love your plumage.
Oh, you saucy old goat.
So, show everybody all your movements. You can do your head up and down. Yeah, that's it. And you can turn left and right like that, yes, to talk to everybody. And you can tilt your head as well, can't you? You can tilt your head. There we are, that's lovely. And of course your mouth works. I saw that working earlier on, I heard it as well.
You're quite a good little mover, even though I say it to myself.
Very good. And what I like about you is I can just very gently...
Excuse me, just be careful where I'm putting your hands.
I can pick you up and I can carry you around like this, can't I?
You could try.
Yes, I will.
Mm.
Say goodbye to everybody. Bye.
Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. And if you like me, get in touch with him.